The Su-7B single-seat ground attack fighter was first seen in production form at the Tushino display. It soon became the Soviet Air Force's standard tactical fighter bomber and was exported to 14 countries, including Afghanistan, Syria, Iraq, and Vietnam. The Fitter A is armed with two 30-millimeter NR-30 guns in its wing root leading edges and has four underwing pylons for rocket pods or bombs.